So if we continue to talk about the only thing that can give men their manhood is their capacity to do violence in the name of women who presumably belong to them because they are part of the same racial group, then we create an international system of violence. Now,